I can't remember when I started birding. It was sometime when I was still a child. You know, you'd catch some motion, you'd see a little flash of color. You know, what's that? I'm Tom Schulenberg. I'm a professional ornithologist at the Cornell Lab of Ornithology. It doesn't do you any good to look in a field guide and read about these subtle color differences if you can't actually see them when you're looking through your binoculars. Ever since that early age, I've been on the quest for birds, and I've also been on the quest for the best optics that I could find. You may not know what you're missing until you've actually looked through high-quality optics. It's the difference between frustration and clarity. My house is situated with a patch of woods immediately behind it and a field with a very expansive view in front of it. It has the potential to have a very large number of species visible from that one point. And my mission is to live up to the potential that my yard offers me. I come into these woods almost every morning during migration. If I'm looking through binoculars at a bird, you know, I want to see it, and I want to see it well. You just never know what's going to be out here. Great crested flycatcher just called. So nice.